it was one of those things that was kind of just bound to happen. 76 years of sea service is a long time, and I always tell people that's when my career originally started. It was just something in my blood. I always knew that I would join the Navy, and I think it's an honor. I'm honoring what my great-grandfather did. I'm honoring the fact that he went down on an escort carrier for his country, and I'm also honoring my parents in the process.